At the end of this lesson, you will be able to differentiate and choose between two types of collectors Sumo Logic offers. Sumo Logic helps transform daily operations into intelligent business decisions. Data needs to be sent to Sumo Logic to allow users to do their analysis. To use Sumo Logic, data can be ingested with a hosted collector or an install collector running somewhere in your environment. Now that I'm in Sumo Logic, I'll show you how to navigate to the collection page to view all existing collectors and set up new ones. Under Manage Data, I'll select Collection, and here we can see the collection page. In the search field above, you have the ability to search for collectors and sources by name or source category using keywords. Here's a dropdown for filtering by type. In this area, you could see some important high-level information about your existing collectors. For instance, here you could see this collector is producing some data, which is indicated in the last hour column in the form of a line graph. This is a great way to know if a collector is functioning as expected. Similarly, the status column indicates that Sumo's heartbeat checker is running and the collector is responding. To add a new collector, I'll click Add Collector. A new window opens showing you two types of collectors to choose from, installed or hosted collector. First, let's compare the basic features of each collector type. Installed collectors are installed in your environment. This could be on a local machine, a machine in your organization, or even an Amazon machine image, among others. Once installed and configured in Sumo Logic, available data in your deployment is collected. Installed collectors are easy to manage and troubleshoot using collector logs. Whereas hosted collectors are hosted by Sumo Logic. They are agentless, meaning there is no software to download or installation needed on local systems in your own deployment. The hosted collector collects data seamlessly from AWS, Google, and Microsoft products. Logs and metrics can even be uploaded via a URL. To learn more, we invite you to watch our microlearning videos on Installed Collector Overview, Hosted Collector Overview, and Data Collection Strategy. That's all for now. Thank you for joining.